learners, today we're going to use clay to create our own sculpture. Sculpture is a three-dimensional art object. Let's create different animal sculptures using clay. Are you ready? Let's begin! Now to assemble it, you can use any colored paper as the base for your clay. Place your animal sculpture, take a photo of your work, and pass it in Eliza. Great job, everyone! I'll see you soon! Bye!